Hey guys! In this video, we are going to talk about possible updates of Spaceflight Simulator. Because of the new heat damage engines make, some of the players are complaining about it. Especially for non-DLC players, who can't use cheat to avoid overheating of the parts and make powerful rockets. But we might have a solution for this. Players comes up with this concept called engine clustering. We used to imagine this when clipping engine, because we're playing into dimensional game.